mission ready. Find the bastards. Glide bomb ready for target.
What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about the Volk AR. It's the final AR you unlock in the game, and I do have it at level 70, so in order for this class to work, you will need it to be maxed out, which took me a while and took longer than usual to record this video. As always, leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed and or are new to the channel. So with that all out the way, here's the class setup again. You have to have it maxed out in order for it to work the way I have it. I'm sure there's other alternative attachments, but these are the ones that are the best that I've found that worked on my end. Also, a little note about the gun. It is an AR, but it also runs like a submachine gun, so it could work both ways as a long range or a short range weapon, which is one of the pros about the gun. The only negative I have on the gun is the TTK is kind of long, so you know, probably takes a full mag or half a mag to kill somebody, but I'd give it like a solid 7 out of 10. It's not a bad gun to use, but it's a pretty solid gun. Enough of that. With that being said, hope you do enjoy the class. Stick around for the gameplay, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Hard point is ours. Hard point is ours. stone with his soul.
So when he
buried in a tomb full of gold. What the fuck is this? It really was a